Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamu alaikum. Welcome back to my channel, viewers. Now that we have talked about the prayer of Jasht, now let us talk about the prayer of Tahajjud. First of all, let us talk about the four most importance of Tahajjud. The most superior prayers after the first prayer is the prayer of Tahajjud. Narrated Abu Huraira radiallahu anha, that Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, narrated that the most superior prayer after the first prayer is the prayer of Tahajjud. The reference is Sahih Muslim 1162. Another hadith states its importance that Abu Umama radiallahu anha narrated that Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, narrated, pray Tahajjud because it was the behavior of the pious people before you. It is the way to nearness of Allah, a way to get away from your sins, and a way to let you refrain from your sins. It's in Tirmizi, hadith number 3549. Now, what's the quantity, the maximum or the minimum quantity of the Tahajjud prayer? Prophet Muhammad used to pray 13 units of namaz each day. That includes 5 witr, and he used to sit on the last tashahud in each of the rigat. It's in Sahih Muslim 737. We have got 11 units too from the authentic sources. The Tahajjud prayer is also called the prayer of night. Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, used to pray 2 units in each prayer. It's in Sahih Muslim 736. Now what's the time of the Tahajjud? The time for the Tahajjud is just after Isha until Fajr. It's in Sahih Muslim 736 and Sahih Bukhari 626. Now let us know the most superior time of the Tahajjud. We all know that the most superior time of the Tahajjud is the last part of the night. It's in Sahih Muslim 755. Now let us see that what is mustahab in the Tahajjud prayer. Long prostrations are mustahab. Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam used to do prostrations long up to the 50 ayats. It's in Sahih Bukhari 1123. May Allah give us the tawfiq to pray this precious prayer. Jazakallah khair.